we are trying to demonstrate is how the traction control works in less traction surface areas. So on the left hand side you have an ice block. So we'll be driving onto the ice block, we'll stop the car on the ice block and then continue from there. So the left side wheels, the slippage will happen because it's a low traction surface. So the vehicle will automatically stop those particular wheels and then redistribute the torque on the right hand side, and then we'll pull ourselves out.
So imagine that you're on a snow clad peak in a mountain, not on this hot terrain, so it's all ice all around. So he's trying to run on the ice, vehicle wheels are not getting grip, so vehicle is handling that because other two wheels have traction, so it is power, transferring power to those wheels. What happens if four wheels are on ice?
What happens if all four wheels are on ice? We obviously can't get so much of ice blocks here. We have to run when it also the day.
Okay.
The slippage happening.
Okay. It's holding the weight of the vehicle. Then you have to replace the ice.
No, it usually stays through the day.
Oh, okay.
Gradability is also 61% rise over run, which translates to about 31.5 degrees. Okay. So we'll be climbing this, and also as you can notice, halfway through we have a lot of loose gravel surface. So here the torque on demand will also be helping you to go, and the traction control will also be working.
Show the hill ascent control.
Yeah, we'll show you. We'll show you the hill hold as well. You don't have to over rev the vehicle, around just about 1500-1600 RPM. So we're going to go down a steep descent now.
Whoa! So I can't even see anything from there.
So usually as a safety protocol, you should always be in some particular gear.
Okay.
But just to demonstrate the capability of the hill descent control, we're going to engage it into neutral.
Okay.
And I'm going to go down the hill without using brakes or any gear. So my feet is off the clutch. I have left the brake as well. Now all that I'll do is just steer. So the hill descent control, the minimum speed that you can set it to is at 8 km/h. So right now we're going down, even though it's loose gravel surface, the vehicle will automatically brake for you, not allow you to catch speed more than 8. Concentration right now is only on steering and not doing anything else.